ये है एक्सरसाइज 4.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 का थर्ड पार्ट। तो इसको भी हमने दिखाना है कि क्या ये एक्सप्रेशन क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन है कि नहीं। वी हैव टू शो दैट वेदर दिस एक्सप्रेशन इज ए क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन और नॉट। सो आई विल सॉल्व दिस एंड एक्सप्लेन यू in detail how can we prove that, how can we show that whether an expression is a quadratic equation or not. Now first, this is right hand side, this is left hand side, this is equal to this sign. Now I will first multiply the two expressions of left hand side, that is x minus 2 and x plus 1. Now I will multiply these two. How can I multiply this? I will multiply this x with this x and this x again with this one, and then I will multiply this two by this x and this minus two by this one. Similarly, by the same procedure, I will multiply this right hand side expression also. Now first I will multiply these two, x into x, this will become x square. Now here is sign plus and there is also this plus. Now I will multiply this plus x plus 1, this will become positive x, x 1 positive x. Now I completed my first term multiply, that is I multiply this this term by this x. Now I will multiply these two numbers, these two terms by minus 2. Now first I will multiply this minus 2 with this x, this will become minus 2xy, because here is minus and this x has signature positive, it means minus into plus will become minus 2x. And now I will multiply this minus 2 with this plus 1. Now minus into plus will become minus and 2 ones are 2. Now I will multiply these two, this will become x square plus 3x minus x minus 3. I use the same procedure as I use this procedure in left hand side. I multiply directly by the same procedure these two terms of right hand side. Now I will check what will be the remaining portion after calculation. Here I will write down x square. This is x, this is also x, minus twice x plus 1x, it means this minus 2x will be less by this plus 1x, there will remain minus x from this 2 twice x. Now this is 2 and from the right hand side here is x square and the two terms of xx plus 3x and minus x, this will remain 3x will be deducted this minus 1x. Now the will remain plus 2x, though also 3. Now I will shift from this right hand side to the left hand side, this will become x square minus x minus 2 minus x square. Well, this is plus 2x, this will become minus 2x. From left hand side this is minus 3x, 3, this will become plus 3 equal 0. Now I will check, now I will make the addition subtraction of these terms. Here first I will check the square, how many terms have in this expression have the square, there is only 1 and 2 terms. Now I will first subtract or addition these two, this is plus x and this is minus x square. Now this will be cancelled. Also now this is minus x and this is minus twice x, this will become minus 3x. Now this is minus 2 and this is plus 3, this will become plus 3 plus 1. Why? Because plus 3 minus 2 is equal to plus 1 is equal to 0. Now we can see easily that whether this is a quadratic equation or not. Here, when we check out here from our last expression, from last term, this is our last simplification term of this expression. Now we check out here that this expression, this term, this expression is not in the form of a standard form, that is ax square plus bx plus c. Here square is missing in this expression. There is not square, x square. That's why if in any term the x square is missing, then we cannot say that this is a quadratic equation. Here this is not in the form of ax square plus bx plus c. Bx is available, that is minus 3x. C is available, this is 1. But x square is missing. It means, I will write down here, no, this is not a quadratic equation.